Sherry? What are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the men behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Hey! Jake! Let me handle this.
Your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Girlfriend. Guy doesn't know when to quit. Welcome to the club. You get used to it.
Watch out for his arm!
Got it!
This guy's indestructible. Get the hell out of here.
You got okay.
I'm on it. City. You can walk in the park, right?
I don't know. I was too young to understand what was happening back then. Come on, we should get back. They need our help.
If we get this thing running, we can break that wall down.
Fix this.
Sherry, get behind the wheel.
Roger! On it.
Okay, let's move.
Roger!
carries around a spare?
Like I said, indestructible.
I was hoping you were exaggerating.
Right now, doesn't mean we gotta make things easy for him.
Kid's as good as he thinks he is.
Leon, do you read me?
Hunnigan?
Oh, you went dark after the plane went down. I linked in a minute ago, but you weren't picking me up. Listen, the building Agent Birkin mentioned isn't far off. Just stick to your current route, okay?
Got it. Thanks.
Sherry said she was...